Hey guys, welcome back to another brand new Attack on Titan video. Today video, I will be giving you guys a short breakdown of every part that wasn't originally in the manga or modification that MAPPA did during the episode 1 of Attack on Titan season 4. And for your information, this post is made by the Smart Titan from Reddit. You guys can check him out. It's going to be in the description of this video. So if you guys haven't watched Attack on Titan season 4 episode 1, you guys could really go and check it out before watching this video, because it will contain spoiler for the episode 1. So without further ado, let's go on and get straight into the video. So the first thing is Falco saying the line, "Wasn't I flying around with a sword just now?" Well, Falco didn't say the line during the manga, okay? In the manga, there's no such line on Falco saying that, but that might be a foreshadowing of, I'm not sure, but Falco definitely didn't say, "Wasn't I flying around with a sword just now?" There's no line that he's saying that in the manga. So I am not sure what is this. Are MAPPA foreshadowing the manga readers? I am not sure. But yeah, let's go on to the next filler. And it is the background showing the Marleyan soldiers about to make a suicide attack doesn't appear in the manga. They were just mentioned. So these Marleyan soldiers, okay, they are only mentioned in the manga, but MAPPA literally animate them, so they are shown in the anime, okay? So yeah, it is very epic. So they actually gave the Marleyan soldiers some tribute for giving them some part in the scene. So nice job, MAPPA. And then next one is the cool panels showing Reiner's transformation doesn't appear. We just see him talking in the panels, then his titan appears when it's almost on the ground. So this part, okay, actually I really checked this, the part where he just talked about the I am very blah 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 about the walls, and then he transform into Titan. There's no such part like in the anime, like the part where there's a cool transformation from the anime. Like there's no such thing in the manga. In the manga, there is Reiner suddenly transform, and then it will the Titan hit the ground, and it is a huge difference between the manga and the anime. They did a great job on making the transformation looks very cool. And the next one is Reiner's never loses his hand during the manga fight. This feature met the message that is transmitted during the episode 1 of the anime. The era of Titan domination was coming to an end, look way stronger. So that's mean the era of Titan domination was coming to end. The phrase, okay, they actually animate Reiner's hand getting Reiner's attack, armored Titan lose his hand. This is not in the manga, 100% it is not in the manga, okay? It is kind of, when I watched the first episode, I am kind of shocked they did that. I was like, wait, what? When did Reiner lose his hand? And then what I see on the other one, it says, in the manga, the second train doesn't appear. And yes, the second train doesn't appear in manga, but in anime, they did another train, okay? Another armored train to cut off the armored Titan hand. So the same train, okay, the second train is used to by Reiner to fight instead of the object. And it is the, what is it, watchtower or electric tower. They did a very smart job on replacing the tower to the train, the second train they used to cut or to blast off Reiner's hand. That is very happy, okay? MAPPA, you are a genius. Let's go on to the next one. The scene of the Mid-East Allied forces underwater after being defeated was godlike, and it also didn't appear in the manga. Yes, there is no such thing as Mid-East Allied Forces Underwater, because they literally just skipped that part in the manga, but they actually animated it as the original anime scene. So good job, that is a very godlike animation. And then the part where John is trending because of it, the John Chin, okay, the mysterious guys aka John, probably in the end also never appears during the manga. Yes, there is no such guy appears in the chapter 92 or any of it in chapter 92. He didn't appear in the manga, all right? So yeah, thank you very much for watching this video. If any of you guys anime watcher wanna know how it actually looks, you guys can read chapter 91 and 92 that covered episode 1 of Attack on Titan season 4. And yes guys, that's probably it. This video might get a little bit long, and yes guys, thank you very much for watching this video. Please don't copy strike this video guys, and you guys, yeah, thank you very much for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys in the next Attack on Titan video. Goodbye.